Our commitment 2010 coverage now, and less than 5 weeks away from November Election Day, the latest WMUR Granite State poll numbers are out. We start things by taking a look at the Senate race between Republican Kelly Ayotte and Democratic Congressman Paul Hodes. And at this stage of the game, it appears that Hodes may have a tough hill to climb.
In the U.S. Senate race, it seems that Kelly Ayotte's primary really has helped her quite a bit.
According to UNH pollster Andy Smith, Republican Kelly Ayotte is stretching her lead over the Democratic Congressman Paul Hodes. Of the more than 500 randomly selected New Hampshire voters polled, 50% say they would vote for the former attorney general, while only 35% give Congressman Hodes the nod. Back in July, Ayotte had only an 8-point spread.
Ayotte's doing a better job in holding her own partisans than Hodes is. So Ayotte's getting 87% of Republicans, while Hodes is only getting 70% of Democrats. So Hodes has to do a better job of building up enthusiasm and keeping his own people close because Ayotte's cutting into that.
In terms of favorability, Ayotte also holds a sizable edge, as 41% of those asked hold a favorable opinion of her, with 29% unfavorable. Hodes' numbers are essentially flipped. Only 29% see him in a positive light, 39% negative. The rest are neutral or don't know enough about the candidates to decide. Despite the numbers, however, Smith points out there is still a large pool of voters out there who haven't made up their minds.
Still 37% of voters say they've definitely made up their mind who they're going to vote for. Another 15% say they're leaning to somebody, but 48% say they still haven't finally decided who they're going to vote for. It's still pretty early in the campaign, even though it is almost October.
And there are several interesting points to point out in this poll. For a look at some of them and the analysis for it, we bring in WMUR.com's political director, James Pindle. Hey, James.
Hey, well, Josh, this was one of the hottest U.S. Senate races in the entire country a year ago, but today it's not. And a closer look into this poll shows three reasons as to why that may be the case. First, Kelly Ayotte, voters are just growing more comfortable with her. This is important to note that while we said her support was at 50%, this is the first time in any UNH poll where she has 50%. And more troubling for Hodes is those who are most likely to show up on Election Day. Kelly Ayotte has a 20-point lead, 56% to 36%. Second, let's take a look at something we call the net favorability rating. We talked a little bit about the favorability rating earlier. Hodes has a negative 10% favorability rate, which means more people dislike him than like him. But Kelly Ayotte has a plus 12, which is huge. Lastly, Paul Hodes would be in a tighter race against Kelly Ayotte if just more Democrats, those in his own party, were to vote for him. Kelly Ayotte has a huge advantage here, as you can tell on the screen.